Gretchen, a question that came up for us a lot, which is, okay, maybe the prisons are not doing a very good job of getting people identification when they get out, but they can make an appointment, they can go to the DMV, they can fill out the forms, they can get online just like we all do. Why is it important for these documents to get in the hands of people reentering society quickly?
Well, for the exact reasons that Liz was just talking about, recidivism. I mean, if people don't have an ID, they can't get a job, they can't get housing, they're going to turn to however they can get their needs met. And sometimes that can be illegal means. And so the longer that people go without these documents, the more likely they are to commit another crime that lands them right back in prison. And I should say, during the pandemic, this is especially hard. I mean, exactly what you said. It seems easy. You just get online, you fill out the forms, et cetera. These people don't necessarily have really easy access to the internet. Some people have been in prison for decades. They don't know how to navigate the internet. Technology has changed so much. And with the pandemic, a lot of offices are not taking in-person appointments. The DMV's wait list is, you know, you have to wait 3 months to get your first appointment. If you are doing things by mail or the internet, you have to wait for the documents to be shipped here and there. It just really prolongs the process, and again, could lead back to recidivism.